I'm Adam.
I'm Chad, Cramp. We just moved in across the street.
You want to check out my light cycle?
Sure.
Well, yeah. I'll tell you, this young man looks a little familiar because you could probably see him on some of the Goldbergs episodes that we air right here on AZTV7 because he was the cool, nerdy kid, I guess you could say, of one of Adam's friends. But Jacob Hopkins is with us this morning. How are you, Jacob?
I'm doing great. How are you?
So I'm telling you, I'm enjoying you because of your voice right now, because you are a voice of a great animated series that was a spinoff from How to Train Your Dragons that is now on Netflix. Let's talk about that really quick. You play Axel.
That's right. I play Axel Fink on DreamWorks' Dragons Rescue Riders. Axel is a human in this hybrid of dragon-human world, and he's a little bit of good, a little bit of bad, a little bit of both. You know, you never really know what he's up to. He's on the evil side, right? Supposedly, with his evil genius uncle Magnus Fink. But sometimes, right, he teams up with the Rescue Riders, and it becomes apparent that he wants his own dragon, but we don't really know for what purpose. Maybe he just wants to be loved.
Oh, I like that. And I'm saying, as an adult, I am watching the series because a lot of us here at the station have been loving the different series like that DreamWorks comes out. So we come back and we talk about it. So I'm glad we have you on. It's kind of interesting, but it's kind of fun. But also, we're glad that you got to visit our state here. You came to Arizona to shoot a movie recently.
That's right. It was about a few weeks ago I filmed Carolina's Calling, directed by the great Michael Sequeira. We filmed it in Arizona, and it was great, beautiful state, love it. Carolina's Calling is about an engineer named played by Antonio Sabato Jr., who develops continuous energy, and during a lab explosion, a blast is sent into space and knocks down this alien spacecraft, which is... it holds an alien, and the alien uses his telepathic powers to contact him, and they team up together and send the alien back home. And I play Zach, who is the love interest of Antonio's daughter, who is played by Savannah Moss, and I also help send the alien back home. It's a great movie. Yeah,
and I know it was nice to be able to get back on the set, and I like how we were talking before we came on, is that, you know, the sets have been pretty much being safe. They're making sure that you actors are taken care of, and it was a nice little quick way to start getting the film industry going back, especially in Arizona, but also in Los Angeles.
Yeah, of course. When we were filming that, we were the only movie being shot in America. I think there was only like The Flash and Arrow from the CW universe being shot in Canada, but we were the only movie being shot in America, and the process was great. Everyone was really strict and good about following the guidelines. Basically, just to name a few, anyone who went on to set had to get their temperature taken, and then we would have these wristbands that have different degrees of your temperature, and we would wear them. No one was sick. We were all very healthy. There were only a limited number of people on the set area that we were filming on. Other people could be around, but, you know, we had a social distance. The cast sometimes wore masks. We couldn't wear them all the time because we have to film. But the crew, on the other hand, wore masks constantly, you know, making sure that we were staying safe and healthy. Yeah. So it went really, really
well. Yeah, and we're so glad that you guys came here to shoot because we are trying to build up our film industry here in Arizona, which is really nice. And so was there anything that we could do better here for you with the weather or with the,
Well, listen, me as a California guy, right, it's already really hot there. So during the summer in Arizona, I was like, it's a little bit more up, but I'm probably getting used to this. We were filming more in the rural parts of Arizona, which was great because it was a lot of more open space, right? But I don't know. I think you guys are doing a really great job. Like, you guys got great sets to shoot at. And while I was there, I toured at Old Tucson, and that's where, I think Clint Eastwood, Kurt Russell, they filmed there too. I'm pretty sure John Wayne, I saw some like posters of John Wayne. They filmed some sets there too. You guys got great, because like the nature parts, like those are perfect sets.
Yeah, they are awesome. Okay, what's up next for you?
Okay, so Dragons Rescue Riders is streaming right now, season 2 and season 1. You can check them out on Netflix right now. I also got, in August, I'm going to be shooting more Goldbergs episodes. So pretty soon, later this year, you can expect more Chad Kremp.
So perfect. Hey, Jacob, thanks for joining us. It's awesome. And again, when you come back in to shoot something or whatever, love for you to stop by the show.
All right, I will. Thank you.